This is a 2021 Dodge Challenger Hellcat Red-Eyed Wide Body, and here are the top five things I hate about it. Number five, even with these massive Pirelli P0s, you just can't put the power down because with just under 800 horsepower, the rear wheels will smoke their way down the road all day long. I wish this was an all-wheel drive. Number four, 90,000, this is not an inexpensive car, but it's supposed to get 15 mpg combined, but the way I've been driving it, oh no, 13.4 average. Number three, the interior is just a sea of black with way too many cheap plastics. I mean, I shouldn't be able to bend that, should I? Number two, we owned a Hellcat for a year and we went through four sets of tires in under 10,000 miles. With about 5,000 miles, these tires are already starting to go. And the number one thing I hate about it is that I don't own it. Be sure to check out my other video, the top five things I love about the Dodge Challenger Hellcat Wide Body Red Eye.